You know what was awesome? I'm glad you brought that up. So we showed our new players. We got on the video game and actually showed them the entrance on the video game of how awesome it was when you run out. You know, even for coaches, the experience that we get when you get out there, the band's playing, cheerleaders are there. You get the countdown, and you get all the students over there in red, and the place that you know, is packed out. It's loud, and then when we get into the Flames quarter, it's a special moment that I know I'm looking forward to. And I had no idea how great it was when I got here, obviously, because you know, previously playing up here, we usually won, so everybody was cheering as a joke. But it's unbelievable. I'm not telling you we're ready to play today. I think there's some things in all areas that you want to see your team continue to improve. And I think there's a challenge for us is, you know, new staff there and a lot of new players. You know, we're still, you know, you don't know exactly what they're going to be yet, you know, when you're coming. I think anytime there's a new coach, even though you've been at somewhere else when it's completely different and trying to find out who's on their team in this era, it's hard, you know, to do that. So I think there's still a little unknown for us about exactly what you're going to see a little bit. From a coaching standpoint, but I know our teams practice well, and yesterday was an intense practice, and looking forward to continue to build it until we get to Saturday. Yeah, I think you obviously the head coach came from Houston Christian, so you check that out, you know, and then where'd their DC come from, where'd their OC come from. You look at all those different things, and to give you an idea of who they are, but I think also not knowing a lot about their you know, the players, and they brought in a lot of different ones. You know, what do they do well? You know, they might have did something at their previous place because that's what they're good at, and you don't know what they're doing well, where they're at currently, what they're capable of. So I do think there's a challenge there. As I said, anytime it's a new year and they brought a staff together and you're trying to figure out, hey, which direction you're going to go. So our coach has done a good job of evaluating all those things and feeling like we put a good plan together for that to go play well, you know, because again, at the end of the day, it's about us. And can we go play our best? Can Liberty play their best? And that's what we've been focused on.
Yes, sir, very routine, but I feel like the coaching staff's been doing what they're supposed to do with getting the right film, and with the defensive coordinator being at different variety of schools, just getting the right film for us to watch and putting us in the right position to come out and execute the right game plan that they have set up for us. I feel like they've been having our show team doing everything possible they can do, showing us as many looks as they can for us to come out and execute the game plan that they have set up. And just other than that, I mean, our defense has showed us so many different looks throughout fall camp and spring ball for us to be able to come out and execute against anything that they're going to throw at us this Saturday. So I feel very comfortable and just ready to go out there and play. Just gonna have to go out there and see. I mean, last year nobody knew what was expected from us. Same thing. I mean, coach kind of told me this the other day. Like, and I was like, yeah. I mean, last year nobody knew we was gonna go out there and go 13-0. We didn't know the team that we had the first game. But last year we just got better and better each game. So hopefully this year we come out and do the same thing. Just ready to go out and see the young guys work and all the guys who haven't touched the field as much last year or transferred in from their school. Just ready to come out and see everybody put all these things together in one piece and see what we can do.